9:26 a.m. and we've just arrived at the Ranch production house in Southampton. And even though the name suggests, I didn't actually know it was on an actual ranch, so pretty cool. We're going to be living on a farm for the next week. Exciting.
Hello, I'm Neil Kennedy. I work at the Ranch production house. I'm working with Giants on their new record. We just tracked the first songs with the drums. Going pretty well. Not bad. Nice and tight to a click. Do my top secret miking technique. Use a mic on top of the snare and one underneath it. That's obviously a very original technique that no one else has ever done. They're both 57s for this. On the kick drum, I've got a Heil PR40 inside it, an Audio Technica 4050, being there, sort of catching the resonance of the drum, and then a homemade sub microphone, which is an S10 speaker mic kind of thing. On the toms, I've got 421s. On the hats, I've got this nice old 451. It's held together by electrical tape, but no, it sounds great. As overheads, I've got a pair of Neumann U89s and I've got this very handsome blue dragonfly. Alright, it's day two. All the drums are tracked. They've been sort of rudimentarily edited and there's one or two been finished now. We're going to move on to tracking some guitars. So we're going to get the tone first, and I'm going to do that going through a few different options on microphones and preamps and stuff like that. We're starting off with a SM57 classic guitar mic, and we've got an SE-R1 River mic, which we're going to try pairing it with. But to be honest, I normally end up just using one that I like anyway, so just to get an idea of how they sound really. We're going through Blackstar Series 100, which is online, I believe, from the Pleasant Chaps at Blackstar. It's sounding really, really great. Yeah, I've had experience with one before and I didn't get on with it too well, but this sounds amazing.
We've boxed in the cab completely to literally isolate the sound. Neil was a big emphasis on no spillage. It's kind of cool. Basically, it's going to be really loud in there. It's day three. We've done all the drums, all been tracked. Pretty pleased with them. Started on guitars at the moment, and we're cooking some bacon.
Ah! Fuck!
Damn pony!
Bring it here! Ball bags!
Strong believer that if you don't smack it like how you do live, it's not gonna
definitely
sound like you're smacking it.
Yeah.
It's day four. All the rhythm guitars are now done. We're starting on lead. Both the rhythm guitars were done through this beautiful Eclipse 401, which belongs to the ranch, and my stage guitar, which is the H250. I've had it for years. It's battered, but it sounds great. They were both run through the Blackstar Series 100, and for the lead, I think we're going to go with Neil's. What did you call it?
I didn't call it. It was christened the Nellycaster.
The Nellycaster. It's a custom built sort of Telecaster thing. Sounds great. And George's stage guitar.
MH1000.
Sweet. And we're going to go through the old girl and this Marshall, which belongs to the ranch.